Mr. Ward quit. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
Hi, we're back.
See a lot of us, huh? Yeah. I'm Debbie.
I'm Max.
And we go thrifting.
We did.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's big. Oh. Can we play?
No.
I play.
We do go thrifting. We go garaging. We go trip sailing. We go to live auctions. We go to online auctions. We travel. And we kind of just do a little bit of... We might take you to a restaurant.
We do lots of things.
Yeah. We're really boring, though. Half the time we forget, or half the time somebody gets distracted and forgets to film it. And
somebody was looking at me.
Yeah. We said a couple of 3 weeks ago we were going to try to do minimum of one video a week to keep everybody aware that we are still around and what's going on. But we don't do it. Doopy doopy
doopy doopy doopy doopy doopy doopy.
Spring has sprung, and the sales are actually picking
starting
up. Yeah. Yeah, so we have some place to go and something to do where we had 6 months of rain and snow and really didn't feel getting out in it and looking for stuff. Plus, I got a whole house full, so I could just go to a room and look and find stuff.
Yeah.
But this is the completion of Saturday's church sale. And the sale, the stuff I picked up at the Salvation Army on the same day. So we did all the non-jewelry items yesterday. And we're going to do all the jewelry. I used to just talk on the phone and talk really professionally. Jewelry items today. So if you do not like jewelry, you probably won't want to watch this unless you just want to see us be goofy like we usually are. And I do want to thank, I got a lot of personal messages and replies on the Trash to Treasures. What did you, I don't know what you named
it. Trash to Treasure, yep.
Video, and thank you all so much. Found out a lot of information. And my friend who gave me the stuff, I expected to see her today. Today was Bridge Day, and she did not show up. I don't know what's going on. But I do want to talk to her before I make any decisions or whatever. And we're going to do a little bit more testing, too. We have an acid test kit.
Yeah.
And we are going to test stuff and make sure on what people think it is and what we think it is before we, you know.
We got our Tarnex in.
Yeah, we got some Tarnex to, I have my silver polishing cloth, but,
some of this stuff is
really, it's jet black. It's so dark.
Yeah.
We know to be very careful, not get on the stones with it. I'll kind of let you know how that comes out. Because it's something valuable, I'm of course going to offer it back to her. I don't think she has any idea what
some of that
stuff was worth.
She had no idea.
Well, it wasn't even hers. It was her next door neighbor or something. She caught her going to the garbage can and they started talking and she saw it and thought of me. So, I'll kind of let you know what happens with that. I don't think she'll take it back unless it's really... You know, I mean, like if it's $10 or $15 or something silver, I don't think she'll mess with it. She always admires my jewelry, and if she sees something and says, "Hey, I really like that piece or something," I'll just take it off and give it to her to thank her for, giving me the jewelry, and hopefully encourage her to give me more and go neighborhood and ask people if they have any, and hopefully it's a piece that I'm not that attached to that she wants to. But anyway, here we go. This is from the Salvation Army, and it says I bought 28 pieces at 99 cents a piece and 3 pieces at $1.99 a piece. So we shall see what we have. I don't think there's anything fabulous here.
Got a big one.
Yeah. Just kind of things that caught my eye, things that I could do something with as far as converting them to something else or taking them apart and using bits and pieces of them. So anyway, we shall get started.
All
right. This, I would say, is a homemade piece.
Yep. It's just...
Well, they can't... that's what we should have as a ruler. Big. So they can see how big it is.
There's one.
You know, I almost brought one out here. Wait a minute, I'll get one.
Yeah. Sorry. We'll just talk among ourselves while she's gone. She's going back there to get a ruler, and we're going to put it out here. And you can see, get a scale on this. There we go. Lay that right next to it. And then turn it back on. There.
So it's about three inches square.
Almost 3.5. Well, yeah, a little over 3 inches, yeah.
Yeah. You're right. 3 inches square, so it's not too big for me, but it would be for a lot of people. Flip it over. Oh, let's see.
Oh, it's got a chain on it.
Oh, you didn't do it. Yeah, it's definitely not quite sure what they started with.
Yeah, it's supposed to be there.
It's obviously, like I say, a piece that somebody has made. They've taken, it looks like an old. And pull the chain up so I can see where it's at.
Yeah, well, yeah, maybe it's something I can catch it with.
One of those brooches that has the chain that hangs down and dangles. They've taken that and maybe, and I see like buttons and all kinds of stuff. So it's a handmade piece.
Yeah, pretty much looks like it.
I was trying to think of a word, but I guess that's what you call it.
But it's one big honking piece. So
yeah.
It's got a little everything in there. Well, I see they got these, but they put backing buttons on them. That's really interesting. I wonder what that was originally. Just some sort of a pin.
Yeah, I actually have something I can show. I have something I can show you that looks very similar to that. But what am I doing with this? Oh, I know what I'm doing with this. It's going in here.
Okay.
I'm trying to be organized. Very happy today. I did play bridge today. Today was bridge today. But before I left to go, I probably got 75% of the stuff that we showed you last night that we got from the church sale and the Salvation Army that was non-jewelry written up.
Yeah.
And it just needs to be double-checked for cleanliness and pictures taken, and I can pop it on. So, yay! Because usually, he was really amazed. I wanted it done. I'm really going to try when I buy something on the weekend, by the end of the next week, really going to try to have it,
written up and ready to go.
Yeah, drafted, picture, something. I want to have it going. I don't want to let it pile up and because we have a death pile now. I don't want to add to it.
Call it a pile anymore. I call it.
Yeah, we have Mount Everest of death pile. Okay, what you want to show next? Now, he hasn't seen any of this even. Oh, we talked about that or not. This, I love the glass beads. I think they're really pretty. But I don't really like them in bracelets for some reason. So, since this was...
Is there something else you could do with them?
This is... Well, you could...
The beads are neat.
I know.
In this...
I'm going to play around. This was only 99 cents, so I figure, what the hey. Even if I tear it apart and get the beads, I'm going to try some different things with it. Yeah, I know. I love the glass beads with the, it's not writing on top of them. I don't know, what would you call that? It's got a little bitty snowman.
Yeah, just different designs on it, some of them.
Well, I know, but...
That one has snowmen. This one has little curly cues.
But what would you say they do that with?
Flowers. It's some sort of a resin. I assume it's a resin.
Honestly, I thought it was glass.
Well, the beads are plastic.
No, they call it blown glass beads.
Well, maybe they are glass. I don't know. Anyway, maybe I have no idea.
If I come up with anything and I kind of have an idea on mine, I'll show it to you.
Okay.
Okay. Oh.
Earrings, big ones.
Yeah. I got these really because I want to take them apart and I want that top part to put on a bracelet, the little round circle. I think that'll be really cool if I can get like a 60s, 70s vibe bracelet going and get some other.
That's neat.
Yeah, I kind of like that for that. I'm trying to keep my cost.
Yeah,
those things
go very. Yeah, that'd work quite well for that.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep my cost down on my jewelry making and not spend, you know, like maybe, well, I'd love to spend less, but maybe 50 cents to a dollar on the individual, what am I trying to say, parts. But so far, I'm doing okay. The biggest thing is the actual bracelets themselves that you attach things to. I haven't found a wholesaler for those yet. Is that a locket or not?
No, it does not. I just checked. It doesn't open.
Okay.
It's hollow on the inside.
Does it have any makes or anything?
I couldn't see a mark, but let me take another look at it.
You could put it on the...
No, there's no marks on it anyway.
You can put it on the thing.
On the thing?
The neck.
Oh. I keep forgetting.
Y'all have taught me to look in
all the weird places.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
that's really pretty. It's kind of got a marcasite feel to it, but not really.
Yeah.
But it's pretty. It's open weave.
There.
Yeah, I think that one's really pretty.
It's nice.
Yeah. And as always, if you see something you're interested in, just message me. Facebook, it's Debbie and Max Go Thrifting. That's our page.
All of our links are down below.
Yeah. This.
This is my.
Put it back and picked it up and put it back and picked it up and put it back and picked it up. I really, really like it, but.
Well, first of all, 2.5 to 3 pounds of metal here.
Well, but it's gorgeous. It really you can't see it, but it's missing.
What's missing on it?
One of the rectangles. But.
Oh. Well, all right.
I think.
Oh, it's missing. Oh, there it is, right there's that. There. It's missing a stone.
I think.
Yeah, right here. See, it's supposed to
be
a stone.
I might can.
Like that, right here.
It's so long. I was thinking maybe we can take a section out and put it back together and just kind of get rid of that one that's missing. Either that.
Yeah, you could almost take that whole section out.
Or,
it's backwards anyway.
We can,
but anyway, that's a hunk of chain.
Yeah, it's really pretty. It just glistens and glistens. You're not really getting the full effect of it. Like I say, I saw the stone missing right away, and I thought, and I put it down, but I just kept going back to it. So, yeah, we'll play with that one. It does weigh a ton. These, again, I got to use on a bracelet. They're no name. But I thought the colors were pretty. That cream and purple and black. So those will wind up becoming...
Just take the posts off and...
Yeah, I'll do that. You can go ahead and... I probably have said this before, but I do not... And I know some people do, and that's fine.
Okay, this is a bracelet.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sitting there trying to figure out what the... If this is a necklace, this is a really short neck. But then I said, Donovan, it's a bracelet.
I don't... If it's marked, even if it's economical brand, I don't... And I've got both, and they're working on... I do not take them apart. I just can't do it. I can, you know... If you want to do it, fine. But, yeah, that anyway. I really like the... it's quad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that may...
And it's got one
and
of those...
And see, I hate the toggle clasp. I hate them. I don't know why.
Yeah, well, this is the reason why, because they're just such a...
I hate it. I love that bracelet. I have nothing like it.
There.
Okay. I might put it with my stuff. And you know what I do? I wear things. And then I see... if I like them or not, as far as I'm wearing them, like I wore something today. Somebody told me they wanted a pair of earrings of mine, and I thought, So I wore them today. I don't have any jewelry on now. I'm home at night. Oh, we didn't tell them. It's Tuesday.
Oh, that's at 5 minutes to nine.
Tuesday the 19th, five minutes to 9 o'clock at night. But yeah, when I get home, I'll take all my jewelry off and get comfy and stuff. So, but yeah, I wore the earrings today that somebody told me they wanted to see. If you know, and they didn't feel like me, so I probably will wind up selling them to them if they still are interested in those. And I got all these weedy beady,
and there's there. It's a...
Oh, Mr. Snowman,
yeah,
yeah. Well, I'm you know, anytime I see good Christmas story, I like really cute. And this year, I've said I was going to do it for years and years and years, and I have not done it yet. I'm going to make a Christmas tree out of Christmas jewelry. So I'm buying, you know, pretty much any Christmas, any cute Christmas jewelry I see in good shape. I've always wanted one. They're outrageous. And I know I probably won't be happy with it because I'm a perfectionist and I'm never happy with, no name or anything.
Nope.
But, yeah, I really want to, try doing the Christmas one for sure. And then if I'm confident with that, I may, go on to bigger and better things. Those were all... No, these were just for something else.
These are all just something else.
Yeah. But those are...
Okay, there's the small ones there.
Yeah. These again, we're going to make charm bracelet.
Yeah. I've these are already, small, and we got the bracelets have the small pads on there. These here go on there beautifully.
No,
charms as dangle thingies.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll work great, too.
They're really
that'd
small, and I picked these up.
Except for the little... strawberry earrings, they won't. There's no loot. There's nothing to.
Well, I think I've ordered some and got some coming. But I thought it'd be cute to do like a little for summer, do a different fruit, you know, charm bracelet.
Yeah.
Can you put them all back in there, or you want the bigger one?
I don't need. I hate those little bitty bags.
Okay, yeah. There.
You know, instead of over the floor, I think I'll do it over the table.
Picky.
Because I know.
You know what?
I drop things.
You? Okay, these, I've never seen before, which doesn't mean anything. I will check these to see if there are any listed and what they're going for. But I just thought they were cute. Snoopy, and I can't tell, what is he doing? Playing.
Well, you got Snoopy with a scarf on in the middle.
Red Baron.
Yeah, and then Snoopy in a sleeping bag are the other two.
So that would be Ranger Snoopy.
Yeah, I guess in a sleeping bag?
Well, yeah.
Oh, no, in a heavy coat. Oh, with a college banner. It's
Joe Goat.
Joe Cool?
Is it Joe Cool?
No.
Joe College.
Joe College, whatever.
Anyway, I'll have to...
Yeah, he's got one of them coats, you know, with a
big raccoon.
Raccoon-like, with a big collar, and then a hat and a rah-rah banner. And
yeah, I'll check and see if these are, you know, if any of the Snoopy connectors. Stuff. Collectors. If there's any of these up and if they're doing anything. And then we'll decide from there where they're going.
Those.
Yeah, these are again. Well, the
oh, it's a bonnet. Oh, I'm sitting there looking. That's an odd looking thing. It's a bonnet, isn't it?
Yes, it's like Easter bonnet.
Easter bonnet.
Okay, that's a charm. The other is joy, and I want to make. A religious theme bracelet with like crosses and joy and you know whatever. So I grabbed that to go on that bracelet, and the other is actually a pendant.
Yeah.
And I cannot think. It's not Mother of Pearl.
And that what's that other one they call it?
That other thing.
That.
Yeah, I know. Hi, we need help. There you go. Oh, excuse me.
There you go.
This is another pair I bought. I don't think these are marked.
I didn't see any marks on them, but.
They're going to become something else. What's the matter, Daisy? What's the matter? Are you over
there? She's pacing. She's checking out your chair, I think.
I know. I've got crumbs in my... I'm sorry, people. I'm slobby. Slobby? I'm a slob. When I eat, I get crumbs all over my chair, and then Daisy goes and cleans it up for me. And my chair's always wet because she slobbers on it.
Then there's this pin.
Yeah, I thought that was kind of pretty.
It's a flower of some sort.
Yes, it is. Very good.
Yeah.
How long did it take you?
Oh, a few minutes.
Brooch.
Oh, there is a marking on it or no?
I don't know. I have to look. No, I don't see one. Pretty like red. One minute, is there a stone missing in the middle? Yeah, there is.
Are there any? I didn't see any stones at all in it, so.
Oh, well, that's definitely something we can do.
See, there's no stones at all in this one.
Oh, well, we can put stones in there. It'd be gorgeous.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can.
I don't think it ever had stones in it.
Well, it will.
It will. Okay. We got.
Just some plain blue earrings. We could use those Sunday. We're trying to make a blue bracelet. We didn't have enough blue stuff.
Well, these are kind of big, but yeah, they might have worked.
I actually have a friend who has two autistic children, and I picked this up for her. I'm sure she has, you know, one of these already, but this one was so large. I didn't know she had one this size, and I thought it was kind of neat. So it was 99 cents. So I'm going to give it to her later in the week. I just, I liked it. And I hope she will too. She is something else. She, one dedicated mother. She puts up with so much and does so little for herself. I thought a little treaty for herself. Treaty?
Treating herself. Okay. There's another pin.
Yeah, I think that one may be marked. I'm not sure.
Oh, let's take a look. Yep, sure is. Let's see what that says.
I recognize that. It's either Avon or Sarah Coventry, I think.
By the size of the mark, it's Sarah Coventry. Yep, Sarah Coventry.
Yeah. That's sad, wouldn't you? I don't know if it's sad or good.
It's good. It's getting to the point where I can just glance at it. Oh, that's probably a Sarah cover.
Like I said, my mom sold the stuff for years, so the stuff that she sold, that time period, I got it all down in my head. The other stuff, I go, really? That's Sarah Connery? I don't remember any of that. These I just thought were really cute.
Fish.
Yeah. I'm gonna say wood, I think.
No, I think they're, well, I think they're poly, but.
Well, I may, I am doing some nautical beach themes, but.
Make great. Yeah, I think they're poly resin. But they also do great on charm, as a charm bracelet.
Well, that's what I was thinking. I'm thinking about making one for me, and this one will probably be gaudy. Imagine.
Do you have this on here? Or can I take that off? Oh, okay.
Yeah. So these are kind of picked up for that. As I go along, and maybe I'll find some more big, gaudy, oceany things, and those will be for me. Oh, you probably put that on the...
Well, I just wanted to get a close-up of it real quick so they can see it real good.
And that came off of this, which says Paparazzi. So guess what brand that is?
That is a brand?
Yeah, Paparazzi. It's at home.
I've never heard of that.
No, you sell it at home and stuff, I think. I've never been to one of their things, but I think that's what you do with it. It's a pretty necklace. It's copper. I mean, I don't think it's really copper, but it's copper colored.
Copper colored. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I think it's
copper.
Really pretty. It's
much,
too small.
Much too light for copper.
Well, and it's too small for me. Yeah. And too it ain't got no bling. So that will wind up somewhere. Look at you. You trying to speed this up?
I'm just getting the things out there.
Yeah, these are all going to get turned into probably bracelet things. We got mint green, dark green, and matte black.
Yeah.
So, yeah, and those are probably nothing and nobody. But I will look to see. No.
Yeah.
Same thing on it. Well, the Tocoa probably. I've got some I've had listed for a while, and they're, you know, they're brand new. Nobody wants those anymore. So. Those will probably go in the transform into something. Da-da-da. Ah.
You get it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. These are different.
Yeah, no, I was trying to figure out all the symbols and stuff on them.
Well, they're like clock faces.
What drug do you have to be on to figure that out?
Well, it's like, well, they're shaped like a kite, but it's got the, you know, 12, 3, 6, and 9 on it. So it's sort of like a clock, and the little clock hands on there, the big hands on 12, the little hands on 3, and that is?
3 o'clock.
And it's not a.m., because for you it'd have to be p.m. You're never up at 3 a.m. Well, sometimes, well, lately you have.
I was up at 3:45 this morning.
Yep.
Yeah, we went to a concert last week and had to sit in folding chairs for 2.5 hours. And
yeah, it always does wonders for us.
Our backs are going, what? Nah, I hope you didn't enjoy yourself.
They ain't complaining. Those are good.
These are going pretty.
Oh, those are musical notes. That's what they are.
Yeah, that's, remember I told you?
Yeah, okay.
I have.
I'm looking at this. I'm trying to figure out what it was.
Brooch that has danglies, and
you need It's missing one.
Yeah.
And this would be perfect for that.
Yeah. So I'm going to use that for the brooch that I have.
Yeah.
This would be a neat steampunk thing.
Those?
Yeah. This would be great on some kind of steampunk thing, which I have so much stuff I want to make. I wish you'd retire.
Oh, yes. I got a lot of people under me who wish I'd retire, too. Work for me that wish, ooh, he retires and I get promoted and then they get promoted and they get...
mm-hmm.
Yeah, I hear that all the time.
Yeah.
When are you retiring?
7 years. Yeah, these will be perfect for that musical thing.
A butterfly.
Yes, I have a butterfly. And I have... I didn't have enough jewelry, so I just bought some more. This I got again because of the glass beads.
Towels and.
There are adorable. It's a child's bracelet, obviously, but even when I was checking out, the lady that was checking me out was like, oh my god, that's so cute. So those will wind up being something else. I think those owls are just precious. I've got a bunch of owl charms coming, and hopefully I can put something together for us big girls.
How much longer do you want to go? We're at a half hour now.
Well, I don't want to make it 3. How much stuff we got in the box?
Oh, that stuff we bought at the... church sale.
I know, the church sale. Okay. We're going to go long. We have been trying to keep it under 30 minutes. But we actually have...
so much stuff.
Yeah. This is... well, you're going to put the video on the one yesterday, right?
Yeah.
The inside. Okay, all of these zippers, Ziploc bags.
Yeah. I'm going to get a few out at a time.
Oh, what? But we're not going to know how much we paid.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess we do one at a time.
Well, you can get the same, dollar amount.
Yeah.
I'll try to do that. Yeah, that's
quarter.
That's a dollar.
Okay.
Pardon us while we organize ourselves.
Yeah. Something we don't not normally.
Yeah, and this was the one where they were like, oh, that one's this, so you can have this one for
which,
that.
Which
one? No, thank you. Not that I'm
complaining. Is it $1.50, I assume?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, let me throw these two up there.
What are you throwing?
There. That locket and then the ring.
And they were both a dollar, and the heart, that's horrible. Oh, you can't see that.
I know. Let me, there's the ring. Got all the stones all the way around it. And that big
is it adjustable or is it sized?
It's sized. Not adjustable. But I don't see any markings on it anywhere.
No, I mean, it's probably,
and then,
that's really pretty.
Locket. There we go.
Yeah, I love lockets. I love lockets.
There's a locket. Some flowers on the outside.
Black, yeah, the lady, tiny. This was the church, and there was a little old lady who was used to sell Avon, and
I'm missing a bag. What happened to my dollar bag? It was empty. You're just grabbing stuff, aren't you?
I'm trying to organize. She had decided she wanted to donate something to the church to sell, so she donated tons and tons and tons and tons of jewelry and tons and tons and tons and tons of the Avon Steins, you know, and the cars full of cologne. I don't know why, but here's another $1.50. You got $1.50?
Yeah, okay.
And they was proud of it. She told them that it was worth a fortune. And you and me know that tain't so.
Avon?
No. I mean, it has to be like a really old, rare piece.
Okay. Pair of earrings. Clip-ons.
I love those because they're like cloisonne eggs. Yes. Yeah. I really like those, but they're so tiny. I don't know if I'm going to keep them or not, but I do love them. Yeah, it was funny the prices they had on the Avon stuff. I love these. I may have to think about these.
There's this one.
Are you looking to see if they're marked?
I didn't see any marking on it, but that doesn't mean...
But you are looking, though.
I keep looking at them, yeah.
Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Thank you. There's that, whatever that is. It's another pin.
That's a Monet. A Monet 2. I have no idea what that means.
I assume it's...
We don't have a 50 cent pile?
No, not yet. We're working on the dollar stuff.
Oh, right, it's now. An angel. Yeah. It's marked $15 originally. Not that I would have paid that for it, but...
Next one's a Christmas tree.
Ah, to go on my Christmas.
Your Christmas stuff, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
To be part of my Christmas wall hanging? I don't know what to call the thing. But then I got the thing of, did you show them this Christmas tree? Oh, we got that one.
Not that one. We have...
Cameo ring.
Cameo ring. Oop, come this way. Cameo ring.
Another love of mine is cameos, but...
Nothing, no markings on it?
It's too dainty for me. I love them. I think they're really pretty.
Yeah.
You're telling them how much we spent, right?
Yeah, we're on all the dollar stuff right now. It's almost kind of like a horseshoe, but it's upside down, so it's probably not meant to be.
It's just
a
little, Indian.
Yeah. And there's that one. It's kind of neat looking. Necklace. No markings on it, though.
I'm sure that's fake.
Nope. What happened to my... Yeah. Yeah, it looks cast. All right, these are some big.
Yeah, I like these. I like, you know, it's like, what can I do with these? Everything I see now, I'm like, what can I do with that? Maybe kind of cool is shoe clips. That'd be kind of neat.
Put them on your shoes?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
You could put them on the front with the laces in it?
Yeah, you put them like you wear a pair of pumps or something, and you put them on the front like to decorate your shoes.
Okay.
I mean, they have shoe clips. I don't know if they still make them, but they
were... nice and sparkly.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean. I saw them. I went, I like those. But I'll have to...
Because, Now the next
There's
two...
There's clips, so actually you probably... Yeah. Could do something with it. Or even something for your hair.
Two items here, but together they went for $1.50. And one's, they're both pins.
Oh, really? The pink one?
Yeah, the pink one's a pin.
It looks kind of small for a pin.
Yeah, I know. Very subtle.
Oh.
And then we have another necklace. Here, that's...
Yeah. It's $150. This is the vintage. It's got the V on the back.
Yeah. We got a necklace.
It's also got a marking on it.
Oh, I didn't. There was one?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get that back. Oh, they got. Here's this necklace, which was also $1.50.
Yeah, I like the. Guess what? It's
all. Oh, that's stone.
Well, I know. That's why. Somewhere down the road, I'll probably we'll probably start working with some stones and stuff. Max actually has a tumbler. He got it at auction.
Yep.
And
been wanting to try it out on something. And
in our free time.
In our free time.
That one looks like it's got something. See on the.
Oh,
this
there!
Side.
Now I see it. I see. Let's get that under the scope here and see what that says.
Yeah, but I've left these are.
Yes, looks like there's something there. Let's see what we can see.
It's probably maybe Japan or. Oh, Koro.
Koro, yeah.
Yeah.
You want to mark this bag?
Yeah, put that. Take that other one out, though.
Oh, well, here, just put this in a new bag and mark it Koro. Yep. Oh, this other one's marked. Go to put it away, and all of a sudden, the light hits it just right.
Yeah, I know.
And I catch it.
Now, I guarantee you, tomorrow, I won't have 75% of this listed or ready to list. There's something about jewelry that, I don't know, it's not that it takes longer, it's just, I think because I like it so much, I want to present it so people will appreciate it. What is it?
Jerry's?
Oh, yeah. Jerry's is a brand.
Yeah, Jerry's.
Yeah.
There it is. Yeah.
Yeah.
So Jerry's. I'm going to put it back in it.
And I probably actually put too much in my descriptions and spend too much time making them sound fabulous. That's probably why I don't get near as much listed as I would like to.
We've got a pair of pins. One's vintage because it's got that. Or yeah, or it's a knockoff vintage. I don't know. It's awful lightweight for a vintage one.
Why is it vintage, you think?
Well, it's the way the thing is done. I think they just did the V shape.
No.
Because it was more convenient to do it that way.
No, that's the way they made the pen.
And the other one is marked.
Fasten this so it doesn't stick you.
And then we set these up here real quick and show them. Okay, and the one is marked and one is not.
Oh, where's your little pointer? Don't you have a pointer?
Yeah, I'll use my. That one's marked.
We need to get you a professional pointer.
Yeah, I
maybe
know.
Maybe a laser pointer.
Ooh, and put a little dot on it. Say, well, I got a laser pointer. Actually, I do.
Oh, God. What did I say? Something
tucked for? Away in a desk. In the desk there. Well, that's gone. Now you're going to finish up that bottle anyway today.
Yeah.
Put a new one in. This one is not marked. So, here. And then this one is, let me see what that says.
Mm, up the other way.
Turn it the other way.
Huh.
Something Berry F.A.
Burberry?
Burberry, yeah. B-U-R. B-U, or is that B-U-B?
Oh, take a picture of it.
Okay. I'll have to do that later.
Okay, people. Y'all helped me so much with the other stuff from the other day. Yeah. It was like, oh, this is this, and this is this. Thank y'all.
I'll set this one aside. I'll
take
a picture
look,
of that.
Well, that's another thing about Joy. I'm really, really, some of those ceramic pieces I listed today, trying to find the maker's marks on the bottom, it's amazing to me the stuff you come up with when you type. When you type in Apple and it pulls up, you know, a tennis racket. And you're like, huh? stuff you have to go through.
All right, here's the next one.
This one, I think, is...
And it's marked.
Oh, yeah, and I think it's Indian, and I think it's probably maybe 925, unless it's fake.
Let's see what this says.
They're hitting the Indian this week. Alpaca silver. Yes, I have heard of that. Mexico. That's my first piece.
Yeah. You were just telling me about this today.
I see people all the time having that, and I have never had a piece of it. Where's the bag? Do you have a bag?
Yeah, this one.
So, yeah, it's two birds with the, I don't know what stone that is.
I have no idea.
Yeah, for 25 cents, I'll take it. Alpaca.
Yeah. Alpaca silver. You just tell me about that? Not more than a couple hours ago, you were telling me about alpaca silver.
I try to get him to...
There's this little bitty pin with some stones on it. But no markings that I can... Let me pull the little thing off, make sure no markings on it.
That's what a tack pin.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that too, to put on a...
Yep.
Something else.
We're at the court. We're in the 25 cent
stuff.
Oh, yeah,
this is. I'm trying to do a 4th of July, so I'm trying to get red, white, and blue stuff. And I saw this and thought it was really neat.
No markings. Another little tack pin.
Yeah, and this is one for the religious bracelet I want to do. You can't see the cross.
Yeah.
It's
more like that.
Still don't look good.
We'll just hold it up then.
We?
Oh, well.
You and the frog in your pocket?
Yeah, there's a frog in my pocket. There. Right there. You can see it real good there. There you go. Oh, here's a bag. This is not marked. How about these? These are not marked either. I'll put them both up. Each, the set of earrings, which are starfish, and then a little bear, teddy bear, I assume.
Teddy bear. Won't you be? They have starfish are going to go on a beach bracelet that I'm going to make, unless they're marked teddy bear. I have no idea.
Ooh, 10 cent? I didn't know we had any 10 cent stuff.
How can I resist?
But obvious why. Oh, it's got a little something on there. What's that? There's a sticker on them.
Yeah, I have two of these listed right now as a pair. And this little guy was yelling at me as I walked by and told me, take me to my friends. Take me to my friends. I'm only a dime. So we have two. We have a daddy. And I guess it's mommy, and that would be the baby. So,
oops.
I guess I just don't add him to the list. And it's when we sell it, he just goes along for the ride.
Made in Taiwan.
Oh, he's an old one. Republic of China.
Republic of China. Ooh, that's old. They don't. Haven't done that in a while.
Yeah.
And it's got a seashell in the middle.
Well, that's what he's made of.
Yeah, I know.
You do.
Yeah, I organize that. Yeah, that's surprised. As delicate as he is, he's lasted this long.
Yeah.
Because they don't refer to it as the Republic of Taiwan anymore.
No, made in Taiwan, the Republic of China.
China, yeah, well, yeah, that's what I meant. You know, I just don't say things what I should be at times.
We know. We love you anyway.
Yeah, I know. Bear earrings.
Ooh.
Blue.
That will be a pretty color to do, and I think we got a few pairs that color.
Yeah. Those are 50 cents.
50 cent.
50 cent.
50 cent.
Ooh. Big 50 cent one here coming up. Oh, and it's marked.
Yeah, it's a handmade thing.
Yeah.
I thought it was cute.
2001.
I am.
Sometimes
during the holidays, because I get so much
your Christmas
stuff.
Thing. He's kind of like a star. You can put him on top of your tree.
He's way too big. Oh. Unless I make my thing like 16. Big yeah, tree. I still be working on it 5 years from now. But yeah, I give out like silly prizes for like if I go places or whatever. Like whoever has if somebody plays bridge all day and doesn't get a good hand. I'll give them a prize, or if the person latest to arrive, I'll give them a prize, something
silly. Itsy Bitsy Reese.
Yeah, I think those are Avon, because I used to have those when I worked, because we get more of the big gaudy stuff at one of my jobs I had.
Yeah, so. There's no marking on them, but that doesn't mean anything.
They're Avon. I recognize them. But, yeah, I had all the little dainty...
Oh, this is marked.
Yeah, you get a lot of the leaf pens.
Yeah.
Again, we apologize for the light. We haven't figured... Well, the best is when it's bright and sunshiny out, and we do it then. And we're always running around doing stuff if it's bright and sunshiny out, so we rarely do our videos. I know y'all were there screaming. It's that! It's that!
Monet.
I do the same thing. Oh, and I need to apologize to Jeffrey from Real Nifty Vintage. In our next video coming up where we do the live estate sale, I call him Neil through the whole thing. I do not know why. What was this?
Monet.
And,
this one is not marked.
I'm sorry, Jeffrey. I know you probably don't watch my videos, but I know, again, people are going, why are you calling him that? That's not his name, you crazy old woman. I'm horrible with names. I'm horrible. And I definitely watch a ton of YouTube. He watches some of it if I happen to have it on. He's in the room. Sure it's in the mark.
I didn't look carefully. Couldn't find a mark anywhere on it.
Huh.
Because I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, it looks like another one that I'm familiar with, but I guess it's a replication reproduction. God, that looks like... I've even got the earrings to match this.
And this is another one that is not marked.
I always look them over a second, third time. 12th time. Yeah, this is a Sarah Coventry, the initial M, and people will buy them. It might take a little while to sell, but people will buy them. I actually got into this kick.
I could really surprise the heck out of my sister.
Oh, you want to give it to her and take it up there?
He set up an elephant.
And his sister's name's Mary. You can take it. You can have it. Yeah, I got on this kick where I wanted D. So I probably have 20 initials, different D's, things that say D's, and I never wear them.
It's always interesting. Every time something show up in a package that during that period, and I open up, oh, guess what? A D.
I go through these phases.
Another Christmas
right now,
tree.
What am I in right now? Well, I'm right now getting stuff for making the jewelry, but
you're into squirrels and jewelry.
And moose. Yeah, another Christmas tree to add to my Christmas tree that I'm going to make. I think this one's unmarked.
I don't see any markings on it.
Nope. Yeah. Give it to me. You can start on something else.
Yeah, the 75-cent ones now we're starting.
Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, I do watch a lot of... I try to watch a lot of YouTube. I never watch it when they're live. I just can't catch it. But especially late at night, a lot of times after he goes to bed, I'll watch two or three in a row. Sometimes in the afternoon if I take a break. I watch a couple.
No markings.
I had it set up in my office. Well, he set it up for me. Where
you can work on one display and
yeah, I can be working on one display and then I can have YouTube running over here on another laptop and I can watch something. But I have a really I get so interested in what everybody's saying. Oh, they just had every man's cufflink there was in the bag for 75 cents. So, you know, sometimes they're gold. So I just picked the whole thing up. Oh, I didn't even look. But anyway, yeah, I just stop. I'm, like, fascinated. I'm, like, and then I realize I'm not working. I'm just standing there staring at the YouTube.
There's cufflinks and tie tacks and...
But, yeah, I don't...
More tie tacks and a tie quiz.
Usually by the time I watch it, if you've asked a question like, oh, does anybody know what this is or whatever? And I happen to know, and I look down the comments, seven people have already told you what it was, so... But I do... I enjoy watching other people's YouTube stuff, and I always leave a thumbs up, and yeah, occasionally I'll leave a little comment or something if I see something, or
whole pile of stuff.
If it's been a while. Yeah, you know, the men's cufflinks, if you can get them cheap, yeah. Stones can be real. Like I say, the gold, sometimes the gold is real on them boogies.
Yeah.
So that was 75 cents, I didn't think twice, I just grabbed it.
Yeah, a whole bunch of stuff.
And I have to check that. I'm pretty sure that green one is a real stone.
It looks like a real stone, yeah. Look at this. It's touching the thing and it keeps going on and off. It gets excited. Ooh,
but
that's
yeah.
Big.
And we hope on our...
I didn't even look to see if anything was marked.
Yeah, they are. So. I can see I'm looking. There's a diamond ship, so it's probably got some kind of gold. Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to go on a trip, and we are going to try our best.
This is big.
I think somebody is going to absolutely love this piece. It is so modern, so contemporary. I can't even think of a word to say, but when I saw it, I thought somebody is going to take one look at that and just love it.
Yeah, no markings at all.
It looks like something you'd get like from a museum gift shop or something like that. So, yeah, it's kind of heavy.
It is heavy, yeah.
And
a little tack pin with a dangling heart. That dang heart. Heart and a heart. There. You can see that the heart there is dangling. Let me see it better this way. And it dangles. Yep. I pull this stuff out and I say, this has got to be marked. And in fact, this one is. Okay, this one is marked. Okay. Probably says Avon on the back.
Could say Jerry's.
Or Jerry's.
Or JJ.
Yeah.
They're all.
But let's see what it says. And the winner is. Just got to find it there. Avon.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. I looked at it and I said, that looks like an Avon piece.
That's okay. That's not a rare one, but that might find its way into my Christmas collage.
Oh. A lot of little things in here.
Right, yeah, this was interesting. I don't know. When I see just a bag and it's a set, it's horrible. It can just have broken 15 things in there. I go, oh, I'll take it. 75 cents, I'll take it. What's 75 cents? You know, go to the thrift store now and try to find. Oh, I talked to you about this. Remember, No, we were talking about another thing that's crackled glass. We were talking about and something else.
I got turned around. This comes that way. It comes through that. The rabbit goes through the hole and around the tree.
And then
back through the hole, and it comes loose. There we go.
He is so good at this. And I would just throw it away. Literally. It's a cracked glass pendant, and... Yeah.
And there's a pair of earrings to go with it. It
has matching screw-on, screw-back earrings.
See? Look at that. The light catches that right there, and you can see how the glass is on that. Look at that. Then there also was this other necklace in the same bag.
Now, this was all 75 cents for...
Yeah, for all this. Let me get this other one. Oh, no, this is a bracelet. It's a bracelet, not a necklace.
Oh, another one of those multi-tier.
Yeah. There they all. Gotta get them so they straighten out. Let me see which way. That way. But you can see the bracelet. And a little bitty pendant was in there. All that in that one little this bag here for 75 cents.
That's got something on it.
Well, there's a marking on it, on the bracelet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's fire that up. Let's see. Cora. Recognize that one?
That's on the bracelet.
Yeah. Alright. We got my zodiac sign on this one. Not that I'd ever wear it.
Oh, honey, in your hairy chest?
This is me in metal, yeah.
What did you do when you had the 70s disco and you had to have your chest hair with a metal, gold metal chain? Okay. All the women.
Well, the chest hair I'd have to glue on.
He's not hairy at all. I'm hairier than he is. Yeah, I know people like zodiac stuff. I will probably. Then
the flip side is the other Libra.
I'll probably
sign.
Try to upcycle this little. I don't know. Yeah, make it
nice heavy chain on it.
I don't know if this is a man. Well, it could be either.
Yeah.
But yeah, I know people are really into the zodiac, and that's something else we've kind of been.
Oh, this is definitely marked.
Thinking about. Working on some celestial stuff, you know, moons and stars, and
there's that one.
Zodiac.
Kind of just
looks like a weird shoe.
Yeah, but it is marked. Let me get the clip out of the way, and we'll take a look. See what it says. Sarah Coventry.
Oh, that doesn't like her at all.
Yeah, it definitely says Sarah Coventry.
It's very contemporary for her.
Yeah. Oh, my bags there. Sarah Coventry.
Very contemporary. It's pretty.
Oh, let me shut that off.
As I said, you know, if you see anything you're interested in, PM me on Facebook. Or wherever the links down below. I do answer. It might take me a minute or two, but I do.
This one I'm going to have to figure out how to change the battery in it. Because it's got electronics in it. But let me just set that out there.
Why does that need a battery?
Because it's got the electronics thing in the back.
What does it do?
I don't know. Probably rings.
I just thought it was a cute pen.
Let me flip it over, and you can see that big hunk of plastic in there, and there's... I can see...
Leona, the lady who has the cancer, it's so sweet. One of our friends is reduced stage 4 breast cancer. She's just sweetheart. She took her watch to a jewelry store to have the battery changed.
Yeah.
And I told her, I said, why did you do that? I said, you know, Max and I have every battery known to mankind. We could have, you know, done it for you. And she was
I got the tools to do it.
And she was like, oh, no. You do so much for me. I'd never ask it of you. And I'm like,
ask them, what did they charge you?
Yeah, I didn't want to know. But, yeah. And yeah. People don't really, it doesn't take, you know, 10 minutes, if even
that.
Yeah,
I can hear it when you hit the thing. It engages, but the battery is dead. A little speaker right there.
Hello, Avon calling.
Yeah, whatever. But that's...
I bet it does say that. Who else says that?
I don't see any marking on it anywhere.
Well, it doesn't have to mark it if it's docked to you.
Yeah, that's true.
Hello.
Oh, this one's marked.
Avon calling.
Okay, another Christmas-themed item here. With a holly wreath around it.
I don't know. I'm not a bear person.
Yeah. But let's see what the marking says.
I mean, it's cute. It's really cute. But a moose? Yeah.
Try it this way. ABA Avante.
Avante?
Avante.
I think that's a new one for me.
Yeah, I haven't seen that before, but yeah, Avante.
But yeah, I do want y'all to know that I do watch your really shows. I'm lurking after they're over. I always hit like. I have found some new shows from people's recommendation.
There's a pair of these, and they are marked. Let me see which way I turn it. Very kind of interesting. Let me see what the mark says. You want to look at one? There's a mark.
Oh, Marcosite. Oh, these are pretty. You're very pretty. It's Avon.
I think it says Avon, yeah. Yep, Avon, definitely right there.
Very pretty, though. Yeah. Marcosite. I love Marcosite. Yeah, I watch Ann Eckert. I watch Idaho Hillbillies. We watch Garage Flips, Lonnie. I watch Alabama Picker. He's hysterical. I'm sorry. I don't know how that man gets by on the...
Yeah,
I'm going 3,000 miles today, and I'll sleep in the van tonight and be home tomorrow.
I'm just missing a stone.
I just found Taco Stacks. Really, really enjoying his trash picking. And
at the right at the bottom, it's missing a stone.
Oh, we'll find something to go on there. Like his dedication to saving the earth and stuff. Curiosity Incorporated. They just bought a
house. That's neat.
Yeah, that's a fun one to watch. They literally take you through the minute they step in the hoarder house to they're remodeling it and going to sell it.
He's
in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. I really enjoy that. Who else?
Like that one?
Too common for me.
It looks like Avon. Yeah, I think it is.
Who else have we been watching? Oh, always Tam's Place and Fudgy Picker.
Avon.
We're going to try to get in
Avon
while we're on our traveling this year. We're going to try to stop by Tam's Place. We're going to try to stop by Fudgy Picker. I can't remember who else.
$1.50. And $1.50 one here at the end. And it's one of them's marked. The other one is not.
We're going to try to hook up with the Idaho Hillbillies out there. But...
there's the two of them. $1.50 for the both. I think it's the bottom one that's marked.
We will tell you more about our trip later and Maybe you can have some suggestions for places for us to visit. This is pretty.
Jerry's.
Yep. This one's Jerry's.
No, that's kind of plain for Jerry's. They're surprising me. And we have these three.
That's it.
No, honey, these up here.
Oh, these? Oh, okay. I'm sitting looking around, so is that it?
No, these were a little more.
Oh, okay.
This one's for me, and this one's for me.
This is $3.
And I can't remember if that fit me or not.
Genuine stone. Genuine stone? What kind of stone?
Aquamarine.
Aquamarine.
I think.
Made in USA. Size 10.
Yeah. Guess who wears a size 10?
Yeah. Well, we both do.
Well,
I don't
think you're going to be wearing it.
I wear it on my pinky. Me size 10 is
Yeah, that was $3. And I don't know. I thought it was for $3. You know, I can't remember what it's made out of. But,
yeah.
I mean, I'm sure it's like gold plated or something, but yeah. I like to wear rings.
And this one, that's what? Oh, it's pinned onto there.
Yeah, I like that one. Yeah. It's a little bit big, actually. I probably wear it on my middle finger.
No marking? No. No marking. And for me, that's a pinky ring. A rain? Or, yeah, reindeer.
Yeah.
And he's running along, see him?
Yeah, well, he was cute. I love reindeer. He's for me.
Oh.
Oh, I forgot to put this in my... And I've seen that before, and I wanted one.
This is,
very
much like the one my mom
I wish. Look what the reindeer came in. Kenneth Lane. Yeah, I wish. I need a little bag for this.
Look at this. Unpacked.
This was probably I paid $6 for this, but I have wanted one of these, and I've never seen them for this cheap. And this isn't really cheap, and it's probably not worth it. But I just wanted one.
Very nice.
I think it's neat. I hope it works. We don't know because the battery's dead.
Well, I don't think it's ever been used because it still has a sticker, protective little thing on the film.
Yeah, and this,
this is neat.
This is an Avon
much
piece.
Nicer. Yep. Avon, right across the back.
Yeah. The little cuckoo clock watch. And I do not wear a watch. And my cell phone is never near me for some strange reason when I want to know what time it is. So,
yeah.
I thought that's kind of cool.
I can pop it back off, put a new battery in it. No problem. Oh, wait a minute. This thing has never had the thing removed, and it's never been turned on.
Well, she was a dealer. Like I said, she got tons of stuff she probably never even, you know.
Battery could be good in it, for all we know. Because I just pulled the little thing off that keeps it from starting. But anyway.
We'll play with that after we're off air.
Yeah.
Okay. So, is that it?
I think that's it then.
Okay. So, this was Salvation Army and church sale from last Saturday. We still have the live estate sale.
Yeah.
Which we will do. I don't know if we can do it all on Monday or not. And I'm so sorry we ran so long tonight.
Yeah.
Just shut us down and pick up watching us, you know, again another time. We understand that. I mean,
yep.
I have a hard time watching more than 30 minutes at a time without getting interrupted for something. We just, you know, didn't want this to pile in because we know we've probably got two more to do on the estate sale. And then it's going to be weekend again, and we may go out and get more stuff, and we didn't want them to just kind of get all backed up or whatever. So hope you enjoyed it. You know anything? If you want to ask me anything, the email is down below.
Links are down below.
Or you can PM me on Facebook.
Yep.
I answer there. We're still doing the what do you assume about us thing.
Oh, yeah.
And when we get any questions or, no, I guess it wouldn't be questions, any comments on that, we will, if we get enough and if anybody cares, we'll do a video on that. It will be solely dedicated to what you assume about us. I saw Tam do it, and I saw, who else? I saw two other people do it. Oh, I saw was it Taco Stack? I don't know.
Yeah, but it's fun. I saw part of that.
It's fun to do, fun to watch, and it's funny what people say about you and think about you, and you know, so, and you ain't gonna hurt my feelings, whatever you say.
Nope, won't hurt it a bit.
And it's funny, some of the things that you think. Yeah, if you want to do that, put that below, and we'll keep track of them, and we'll have a video just for that. And it won't be 30 minutes, we promise.
Yeah, we'll keep it short.
If you want to see more, subscribe, please. Like, please. We appreciate you. And don't get so busy making a living
that you forget to make a life.
Be kind to one another. And I hope your sales are going great.
Put some food out for the bunnies in the yard.
Yes, because it's time for them to lay the eggs.
Yeah.
And you don't want the grandkids or the kids
to get their Easter eggs.
Yeah, be very disappointing. Yeah. So, good night. And happy sailing.
Happy sailing?
I just thought of that.
Sailing.
Okay, close it before I start talking again.
Okay. Bye now. Bye. That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.